This is all to stop the spread of COVID-19. The state of Utah has sent 140,000 masks through Mask Utah, that initiative, to different grocery stores all over the state. And you can find those masks at 225 different grocery stores, pharmacies, hardware stores, convenience stores, and other outlets. Grocery stores that serve vulnerable or underserved populations are being prioritized for mask distribution. Customers can request a reusable cloth mask by visiting participating retailers. And all masks are being made in the state by Utah manufacturers. The governor's Office of Economic Development says that this is a way the state is utilizing federal CARES Act funds to help people easily get a mask if they don't have one already. Now, to date, about 270,000 Utah households have ordered more than 1.16 million masks on the Utah coronavirus website. So you can see a lot of people are already taking advantage of the free mask, and the state says they hope more people will do so. Live in Salt Lake, Lexi Johnson, Fox 13 News, Utah.